was in the war. Was in the war.
Oh no, you're not ready.
Hey guys! Oh, our chat just
Hello.
Refreshed, that was good.
Hello fans! It's great to be here! It's lovely to see you all! How are you liking the update? Enjoying it!
Ow! Have we destroyed all your ears now?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the rest of this stream will be rather...
be quite subdued.
A bit more quieter. A bit more chills.
Sorry, Dr. Mandrake. Sorry. Oh, Ender, I'm sorry.
Lord Toastlot was complimenting
Mrs.
you.
Mrs. Miley thinks I'm looking sexy. That's
all right. Fantastic. Lord Toastlot was complimenting your haircut.
Oh, yes, I know. Yeah.
Hey, guys, how you all been?
Yay.
Let's play some more play.
Hi there, LFG 2000. Jono, Fox Assassin, Bona Malkav, Ender, Avoyanity, Richie, Check Death, wee! No, I won't turn that anymore. Don't worry, Checker. Shotgun, you bastard. Front, you total
yes.
bastard.
You're all bastards.
Honestly.
Especially you, Front.
I'm going to get on to
more
of these.
Especially you.
Going to get on to more of these multiplayer sessions now in the evenings. It's bloody good fun.
We need to get some practice up against you guys because you're too good.
It is quite horrible, but it's good practice.
Did I think we came last pretty much every single every single event.
I remember coming fourth in
one. Did you? Yeah. Oh right, okay. I won one, but that was when you weren't there. And they all thought I was cheating.
Yeah.
Right.
Have you been muted, everyone?
No.
Ah.
No. That's mute.
Hi, boy, Annity. Good to hear that it's running well for you. Hopefully, most people are finding that the update is an improvement, and we're getting really good feedback. Obviously, we've got some reports of little buggers coming in, but for the most part, it's been good. It's been good, and it's been so great to get it out there to you as well. After we've been bashing away.
Playing with it for months.
So to speak, yeah. getting the guys to get to the point where it was all ready to go. And they've done a great job. They really have done a brilliant job.
Yeah.
So, what's next? Well, Christmas, I suppose.
Christmas! Presents!
Yeah. Hooray.
Turkey. That's why I just keep shouting out Christmas things. Crackers!
Hey! Tinsel! Mrs. Miley, I didn't mean to make you so happy with this update, but it's great that...
We're meant to make everyone happy with the update.
Everybody. And it's going to keep on getting better as well. We're not finished yet. That's the great thing.
Fox Assassin has been left behind.
As we said, you see, now the game's moved from one core onto two.
Yes!
We still have the little task of Mr. Simon making it run on lots of cores, and then it will be truly magnificent.
Right, hopefully I'll do a bit better today in multiplayer. But we all know that.
Oh, we haven't got our Halloween hats on.
Oh no!
Tits.
I brought those props specially.
Yeah.
Maybe some nice person in our office.
Yeah, bonfire night's where it's at. Halloween, bloody Americans coming over here, giving us their stupid celebrations.
See, don't the Americans celebrate Halloween for quite a long period of time?
Compared to ours,
is just like one day, isn't it? Don't we normally have a Halloween?
Yeah, they have like a season, don't they? Four.
Psycho! Picking up from where you finished off last night.
Here we go again. Suicide cancelled.
because I was just in the process of recovering myself. Until he interrupted me.
Well, Dr. Madner, guys, I'm not surprised I sound like your dad. I sound like most people's dad because I've got to that age now.
You sound like everyone's dad.
I get to sound like a granddad now.
First off, I get this car to use amongst all the other
killing machines.
And then you all pick on me.
Whee.
This is why I can't have good things. Right. You're all gonna die now.
Go. Well, there was stuff I was gonna say but I can't remember any of it now. I've just gone blank. He's not being wrecked, he's wrecking himself against the others.
Right, ban Lord Toastlot, ban him.
Yeah. Perma ban.
No refunds.
I talked about what this game looks like, so you won.
Oh, we're just going to get like 20 messages like that.
Here we go.
So, you're all liking it then? You're all enjoying it?
Yep.
The nice shiny graphics.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Because now we get to come on to stream and all play together with the shiny game.
Yes.
The lovely shiny game.
How many of you guys have been playing around with the multiplayer then? I know a few of you enjoy playing the single player. But what do you think about our multiplayer changes?
Yeah.
Obviously, we've made lots to balance the multiplayer side of things.
Well, Mrs. Miley's loving it. Jolly good as well.
The guys last night seemed to enjoy it too.
Yeah. What was that sparkling in the distance?
It was the tops of these little
things. Right.
Yeah.
For heaven's sake.
I was admiring the view of someone getting wrecked. Fucking shiny!
Someone else was playing on Shane's account last night, he was better.
Who said that?
Who was it?
Who said that?
Front.
Right, front. You wait. You just wait.
500 kbh. Really? Counselor.
Oh, keep
that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, God, I'm actually already bored. Oh, blimey, sorry, it's been a long few days. Worth it in the end, though.
Definitely. I've got no credits. I've got no. Look, look what you're doing to me. I can't repair. I've got a car with no wheels.
What's the matter with a death race, Lord Toast-a-Lot? You're going to trap your balls in a door hinge.
What's.
He's saying he went on, but there were only two games and they were both playing death races. And so he didn't play.
Was Nobby playing one of them?
Probably.
Nobby likes
I'm
death race.
Setting up a 24/7 death race server. Death race. That's me.
Just you.
Just in my.
Where you don't. You just actually Nobby's properly happy race. World.
Yeah.
He's changed, man. Know, he's I changed.
I really shouldn't be admitting.
He actually, in our multiplayer testing, he actually moans at me when I turn round and start ramming everyone. He actually gets rather angry with me for doing that.
Co-originator of Carmageddon likes racing. Yes. Carmageddon. Shocker.
The man who doesn't like to put the name racing next to Carmageddon races.
Yeah.
It'll be on the front page of the Daily Mail. It should be. I don't know why it's not.
yeah.
You really think Shane was pretty good last night? Yeah, no, I'm always good. I tell you, when I come onto the streams, I play really badly just so I don't show you lot up. Otherwise, it'd just be a boring stream, wouldn't
everyone
it?
Would if just,
you,
everyone would just leave.
Yeah, if you just saw me winning every single event. I thought I'd let him kill me. Just like that.
Yeah. Hawk needs a black and red skin. Well, the Hawk certainly doesn't look its best with this sort of apricot. Colour.
What? This is my favourite colour.
You weirdo. You weird man.
This is my favourite. This is, I love this colour.
It's a sort of fake tan. It's a fork.
Essex. The only way is Essex.
Will the new Pope like this game? I think MP Greg Pope will like this game. He'll love it.
Maybe we should send him a review copy.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, right. Thinking about last night, what happened last night, there was an interesting point last night where someone decided to smack me in the air, and I actually got killed by the tram going along.
Oh, wow.
They put me in, the train came smacked
nice.
Me down the road.
That's the Carmageddon moment, isn't
that
it?
That was...
It, just the unforeseen consequences of stuff going on. It's great.
Right, that was
that's
good game.
We really love. GG, GG.
I didn't come last, look.
Not last.
But I'm pointing over there.
Equal.
Fifth.
What did I say no to? Toast-a-Lot? Dedicated servers. I don't know. Well, I don't know. The game, I don't know, with the game being run through Steam.
Yeah, I don't know.
Shane knows more about that sort of thing than me.
Yeah, I don't know whether we could. Maybe we'll pass that on to the team and see what they say.
Yeah, well.
Or may not say.
At this stage, I think they've got quite a full list of things.
They've got quite a full list, right.
Look at that. Peach coloured.
Well, I'm going to change it because you're bitching.
Oh, wait. All right, Check Death is now playing Carmageddon Reincarnation. Well, right. We know that. I know we don't.
Right, I'm going to go.
Check Death's in.
I'll go for white.
Where is he? Is he there? No.
I don't know why I'm still in this car, actually. Why don't I? Can I change? Can I change my car? Or is it random cards? Why can't I change my car?
Yeah, how come you're still in a...
Can I change my car?
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
Let's go. Right, what are we playing?
Revenge.
Death Race. Death Race.
Yes, what you need is the Lumberer.
What we need is to pick that car.
What if Steam has gone in 20 years? Well... Will probably have moved. The game will probably have moved on. Anyway, we'll be doing Carmageddon Reincarnation 17.
Wasn't there a recent bill in America or something that was passed to say that after you need to keep games running or something and make them, if you lose the digital rights management on it, you had to make it available without it or something? Oh, something right. Happened, something's been. Done,
those crazy
done in America to make sure that people still have access to their games.
With their Halloween.
It didn't apply to online games, like games that are purely online, like MMOs and stuff. It didn't apply to them, but just general games that have got some sort of digital rights management on them.
Oh.
You know, once they I don't know, something had happened. Mm. They still need to be made available.
Google it, someone. Let us know.
I think there was like the law or something could change where you could just download it anywhere. So, I don't know. Right. Have a look. It was interesting. Yeah, it was an interesting topic. It came up
Google that
about
shit.
A week ago.
Sounds fascinating.
Right. Right. Death Race. Nobby's favourite mode.
Yeah, Dr. Mandrake. That's what. That's. I thought that as well. That it's the case that you have a license for the game. And technically you don't own it, but
look at the
bollocks in it, hey?
Look at the shiny
snake.
Look at the shiny Shane in sixth. Right, oh shit.
While we were looking at all that shiny, did you manage to get yourself at the bottom of it? Yeah, you did.
Oh.
Whoa, hey. Hello.
Didn't see anything.
No.
Right, I'm still last.
Front. Can you get the car completely red? I don't think so. The way that the cars actually bloody up, I think there's a sort of limit to it. I was playing with it. Here I go again. I was playing with the Cleaver early on, I think, and got the front end of the Cleaver bloodier than I've ever seen it before, which was nice. So it looks like there's been extra work done on all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, I had the Eagle R quite bloody today while I was playing around. I think it's quite difficult to get it fully all over bloody.
Yeah. Sorry, Saru Kiwi is asking if we would join a different game after each race.
Yes, we will. Yes,
yeah,
we will,
yeah,
after
we will
this
do
one.
Yeah, we'll do that. Sure thing. And what else was I going to say? What was it about? Oh, bloodying. Yeah, on a related subject, the damaged textures. There was an interesting little chat on email today about that. Patrick asking whether one of the new cars was going to get its own sort of bespoke damage texture, which prompted me to ask, well, wouldn't that look a bit out of place because like the other cars have all got the metal textures? And he said, well, no, with some of the new cars, they are actually now implementing their own proper, you know, sort of carbon fibre-y, like broken fiberglass or carbon fibre or whatever textures, you know, and that should be rolled out to other cars as well. Because I obviously said, what about Annihilator? Shouldn't that have a sort of fiberglass-looking body then, when it's damaged? And he said, yes, it should. Cool. So there's some more changes
cool
on the way.
Stuff
so all this, all these visual improvements, you know, just are going to be ongoing. And in the end,
God,
it's going to be so beautiful that I think I'll cry.
It's going to be amazing.
Yes, Harmalam, good question about the PEDs. The PEDs are actually undergoing also a thorough overhaul, so they will look better. I know there was also a question about whether the way that they sort of break, they split when you hit them, is going to improve. That's probably slightly
Ouch.
Trickier, and I think we may just always Stuck. Be living with the compromise there of, well, look, you know, we've got loads of jibs and blood, and that kind of masks the fact that their actual splitting isn't the most sophisticated looking thing in the world. But anyway, again, all the stuff that we can do to improve things, we will, obviously time permitting.
I'm completely fine with this.
It is a lovely material on that car's bodywork, isn't it? It's really nice.
Lovely. Both moved out of the way.
Hey Richie, I've got a PC case that's got a massive brake power button on the top as well. It's a Be Quiet case.
Oh yeah, my...
And... Yeah, the cat's not stood on it yet, but I really, really wouldn't put it past him at some point.
My old case had a really, really badly designed power button in my cab. Hit that a couple of times, but my new case has now got a cat-friendly button. It requires quite a bit of force. It requires quite a bit of force now to push it in. Which is good, because the last thing I want it to look like is that I'm quitting playing Karma halfway through once everyone's...
Yeah, Bona Malkov, your question about the options in free play. I also believe that they should be expanded, you know, so you can actually choose more shit And you were talking about that, weren't you, today, was it today or somewhere recently, about it being a bit annoying that you can't, that you have to go in and it chooses the sort of the same opponents every time. You have to manually go in and choose your opponent.
Once you've sort of completed it, it will basically pick out cards that are for sort of around your sort of level of where you got into career mode. So you end up getting like plow quite a bit when you go in there. So
yeah,
having some sort of random, like more random cards being picked, so you don't have to keep going in and toggling which cards are in.
I mean, there's still plans to have categories of car that you can pick for when you're playing multiplayer, so you can actually choose.
I didn't realise I had one of those.
Ooh, it's the lesser spotted repulsivicator. Oh, didn't kill him. And Bill.
But I'm gonna have some fun. Oh God! Just die surgery. I think I've just relegated myself to last now. Damn! I didn't kill anyone. That was really not good.
Lord Toastlock, when will this game cure cancer? No, this game is like processed food. It actually causes it.
It's like processed meat. I can't believe I always use my repulsivicator in the worst possible place. I did it yesterday with Psycho, and I just like basically just threw him across the map. He missed every single wall on the way.
It's so annoying, isn't it? Mrs. Miley asks, will the driver show emotion in the game, for example, falling or being hit? Not within the scope of this one. No, that would be some way down the line, possibly next game, or you know, some future expansion. But we debated whether to have like facial expressions, pratcam type stuff for every driver. Just way too much work for the team. So no, none of that stuff, I'm afraid.
Right, let's go and join Inda.
What did Shotgun suggest that would be awesome? Bone and Malkav.
That would be awesome, Shotgun.
Yeah. Check that in. Front's in, end is in. We do not need three anvils, front. I think the way that it, and I think that the fact that you can actually gather two anvils is good.
Yeah.
And the fact that you only get one per barrel is also good. I think it's really balanced well now.
I think the thing is, the anvil can be quite, you know, if you get it in the right place, you can easily wreck someone in one hit.
Yeah,
with it.
Is a
one-hit
kill, yeah.
If you get them up against a wall and use it, you're gonna wreck them. So getting three in one barrel, you know, effectively you can kill three people with one parrot, which,
yeah,
when you're playing a game that's got, you know, a kill count of like six to win, you've already got halfway there.
Yeah.
It's the same with the repulsive game. When you've got three, I mean, that can hit as many cars as in your range. So, plenty of times you can go from like naught kills to six instantly.
Yeah, yeah. Yelcha, what are you talking about with the APO? What specifically about the APO is still nerfed?
Look at that. First time I've been in this skin.
Oh, look at that. That is lovely.
Oh, God.
Oh, careful. Don't touch that edge. You know what happens.
Oh, front's going
on. This is Marty, Boxer Maltesers.
Boxing,
yes. We'll send you a box.
Oh, we sent it to Nobby. Fine, we're not friends anymore.
Ah, yes, Button and Malkav, that's a really good point actually about the randomised skin that you get. But it will be good in free play mode as well. Something else about skins that I was going to say.
It'll come back to you.
Yeah.
Maybe. Right, so now we can see the new Fox and Hounds balance in the multiplayer.
Yeah.
Which is, if I have to recover myself, I will now lose it.
Uh-huh. Oh, right, okay, that, yeah, Chilorda, I'm now following what you're saying, and this is the thing, you see, it could be that the balancing on hard is lacking in some way, because shit. I think that by and large we've got the the balance of it right for the just for the standard game, but it's not impossible that it's slipped through the net in terms of not actually having been specifically balanced for playing hard mode. So that's one for, to be noted down, have to be looked at later.
What's going on? In this corner, everyone's bombarding
everyone
into the corner.
Now. Shane's there. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh no, it's where's old. It gone now? Wait, yeah, I've got it.
Fianos, you purchased on Steam. Fantastic.
Awesome.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for buying.
Is that an eye or an snail? Flanos. Great. Really pleased that you're happy with the way the game's looking. So are we. Marvellous that you bought it.
Hopefully you're a bit better at the game than me. Oh no. I died.
Would there be an option for anisotropic filtering? I don't know, I'm afraid, on that one either. If you can force it with your graphics card, yeah. It's something that we should be able to actually offer, I think.
Yes, got it. Oh no!
Oh. Oh, your wheel.
It's getting away! Oh. Get out of my way! I need to catch him! Oh god!
Checked out.
Oh, you got killed.
You got squashed.
Yes.
Oh.
Hendo. Got it.
Dear. Flanos. Yeah, you grew up playing Carmageddon like the rest of us. Excellent.
This is bad.
Wagging off
this
stool.
Is bad.
What?
Didn't make it.
We don't talk about TDR, but that's great.
Right, so I'm going to go the other
way. Toast a lot. Yeah, well, I'm so bad. I'm so bad online that I shouldn't play, but, you know, if you can just grit your teeth and cope with the constantly being killed by everybody else and just coming last every time.
You know,
then you can still have great fun.
I was trying to save you last night. I was trying to save him last night in multiplayer.
What?
I saved him twice from being killed, and then he goes and slams me into the corner into a wall and kills me. I was saved him twice.
Great remorse. Hey.
Obviously, you probably didn't think I was trying to save you, but I was.
Must admit, I wasn't entirely getting that impression. But hey!
Yes!
Go! Get out of there, Dallas!
Oh. This is going to be the death of me.
Oh, perfect!
Oh,
they're coming the other way.
Turn it around! Check death! Go away! Oh, Ender!
The thingamies killing me. And now, of course, yes, I was going to say, and now, of course, you can't do the exploit and just drop yourself off the edge to try and get away from
it. Wobble recover.
Yeah.
This is a tight game. Oh no, I recovered by mistake. No!
Oh, I saw that out the corner of my eye while I was reading.
Damn, TDR blue ghost.
Dirty driveway, sir. Now, Maxine, hi! That was you saying that.
Hello!
Cool. Yes, Saragivi. It blue goats. It certainly did.
Oh, that was close.
That's it. We've got TDR, and it's never going to see the light of day again. Oh, wait a minute. It's on Steam. Shit.
Yeah. You specifically asked for it to be on Steam.
Now, come on.
That was...
Don't fib to the nice ladies and gentlemen.
He asked Steam to hide his
hours. That's right,
Yautja Lord.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to shout over the top of you. I just saw Yautja Lord saying he's not ranting, just the stuff is irritating. Yeah, sure, and we understand. Gosh. And, you know, it's good to report this stuff to us because we will get it looked into.
Oh, and don't go away.
This is really cool.
Oh, what?
Who's on? What's the target one?
Who's got it? Turn around!
You've only got to get rid of 1 minute 50. Easy.
Oh, he's messed up now.
Hey, Carmen N. Brilliant. Glad, really glad that you're liking the update. Thank you very much for the compliments. That was...
Why did I get the thing that's hitting me? I haven't got the... Where is the person? Oh, they're up here.
It's really gratifying to get all your positive comments. It really is, because the guys have worked their little arses off upstairs.
Yes.
They really have. And the work they've done has been magnifique. We're all extremely proud of what's been achieved. We really are.
Oh, four, that's three then.
Yep, Toastalot. There is a chance of these levels getting night versions. That was discussed recently as well. For different events, there will be different sort of times of day, different atmospherics. There's every chance that different times of day will be a feature of pretty much of every track, I think.
Yes, got it. Let's go.
Cheers, Planos. Yeah, the game has really, really come on since its earlier iterations. And it's getting to where we always wanted it to be.
Oh, how did he get through that?
He got through that.
How did he get through that gap?
Check death, you cheeky chappy.
Not getting through there. Oh, what?
He's giving it away. Oh, he's not. Oh my God.
Oh,
yes,
no,
he is. Yeah, who's gonna get it?
It's gonna be me.
You don't really want to be there.
It's gonna be me. Oh no.
Oh, front. Front
kick
the king
his
of,
ass. Oh no.
King of random offences.
Fox assassin. Right.
Yes, Ari Kavy, you think back to the alpha, I know.
Oh no, I didn't want to be up here.
Oh no. Yeah, it's all very different now, isn't it?
Yes.
Mr. Deviants, you may well have just heard that. There are things in progress now that I'm sure are going to make you even happier.
Happy, happy, happy.
Joy, joy, joy.
Oh, come on, he's got it now. Check death. Come out and play. Should I push front off?
Yeah, this is certainly helping us a lot with all this stuff. And yes, Mrs. Miley, the music. I keep in touch with, mostly with Maximum Sexy Pigeon. Talk to Yok quite a lot, Natter on Facebook and shit. And he's sent me some in progress tracks that he's working on that he's gonna let us have. So there will be more music, which is nice.
Who was that? That was unlucky. So someone got the fox, but then front landed and knocked him off the edge.
Yeah. Excellent. Oh, dear.
Oh, check death. That was nasty.
I'm not sure if we could all get as excited as 10L. That would probably cause some sort of major rift.
He gets very excited, bless him.
Yeah.
Very excited. That was the reaction after he'd been like playing the game for like 2 days or whatever.
Yeah.
Imagine what his reaction was when he first played it.
Yeah, when he first saw it, we all had to leave the room.
We all had to give him a bit of time. Time on his own. In that time, we don't know what he did.
Yeah, there are some cars with a nitrous canister in the boot, but no, it's only there for decoration. No plans to actually ignite it. But you got the Mega Turbo and the
Endermedia
type things anyway, haven't you?
Endermedia across the little bug.
All right, okay.
Hello,
Mr. Deviants. I'm afraid the reason that the car engine sounds thing's been discussed and there's still no answer. is because I never remember to actually chase it up. So I'm unaware of there being any plans to allow people to customise their engine sounds. But neither am I aware whether it's actually technically a possibility, and if it is, obviously we'd quite like to do it for you. Fox Assassin got given that as he was jumping back into the ring. His bits chasing him.
Oh, get off me. Have you come up there as well?
I was wondering, from a gameplay point of view, whether if you've got bits off your car, whether if somebody hits one of those, they should get the Fox.
Wow, that would be, yeah.
And in a way, I'd really like that. But then again, it would mean that you could be driving along merry as the Fox with nobody in sort of, you know, in sight, not knowing that you'd lost some bits like back then.
Yeah.
Noticing, and suddenly you're not the Fox anymore. And
that's it. If your wind mirrors fell off.
Yeah, I think the potential sort of negative feeling of that outweighs the. It's quite a neat idea.
That was nasty.
Mr. D, yeah, I know it is a question that's come up. I'd say it's just one that I have no answer for at the moment. But again, if someone makes a note of it, we can chase it up. Yeah, that's it. Yep. For the
we're on it. We're
Thanks,
on
Tracy.
It. We're going to ask.
Tracy's making notes.
Right, this is... Tack! Oh, I didn't get it again.
Loading times are being addressed. They weren't addressed in this build. They will be addressed in a future build. We have got to get the loading times down, and that is a task that's going to be attended to.
Oh, this is bad.
Calm, and then though, a loading time of 5 to 7 minutes. That's crazy.
Wow, that sounds like you've got a rather nasty hard drive.
All right.
Yeah, if you've got a slow hard drive, that can. We know we've
got
one guy in the office who's got a really bad hard drive.
Rob's loading times. Yeah.
So if we're all sat there playing multiplayer,
yeah, if we're
just
testing
sat
multiplayer and we see that Rob's in our team, we're like. Oh.
Miss me. Oh, bollocks. It's way too soon. Oh. Can I get the life 31 seconds to beat France?
Maxine, what would you like to add? Just let us know. And the wonderful TC will be on it. Like a car pilot.
Yes, I've got it. Oh no.
Maxine's got an incoming question, I think. Sorry. No, no, sure.
No, 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 no. Damn. That was nasty.
Yeah.
Right, bored of this. I'm going to do a different event.
Sorry.
Not doing very well.
Maxine, of course, yes. Of course, the penny dropped. It took a while, didn't it? Yeah, it's all right. I know what Maxine's quote would be. I've got the photo and everything. How could I be so?
Damaged? How could you forget? You come in and you worship it every day.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, good game, front. You won that, I think. Just.
Yeah.
Picked on me a couple of times.
Toast a lot. Well. Has the Lord Hurt Stainless and can we afford to keep working on the game? That's a sort of commercial sensitivity reasons that would mean I have to decline actually going into any detail about any of that. But we are still working on the game, clearly. So
Robert Raw.
Okay.
Let's go and check out Robert Raw.
Yep, we're still working on it. We were always intending to be continuing to work on it. And we'll be doing so for some months to come. Hopefully years. Yeah, no, look, I've had a bit of a... I gave it a bit of a going over with the Clippers.
Right.
And then there's just the usual oldness thing.
Right. I think this... Oh, I've got the special skin.
Yeah, Maxine, that's it. Keep it light, and keep us entertained with your, with your not-so-serious stuff. Yeah, exactly, Mr. Dickens. Hopefully it'll be decades. And
you're just going to keep making it better and better.
Yeah, until it's indistinguishable from reality.
No time's a Vassar for me, but I'm running Karma off SSD.
Yeah, and you modern man, you.
Yeah. I've only got a small SSD at home, so I have to run everything off my other hard drive at the moment.
Yeah. The menus, menus are beautiful. You love, yeah, well, you love it all. That's brilliant. But, I mean, we are. We're really, really touched by everybody's, you know, warm reception. The warm reception that it's received since we updated. I mean, even, and that's the thing, even the menus are being improved. We're working on everything.
Every little aspect is being tweaked.
How many knobby clones? No, it's just me and Simon. We are we're interchangeable.
Come on, how many people really thought that that picture was knobby? Seriously? I mean, didn't it have the clue that it said Simon above it?
Has the Tez Lane model.
Tetch has been improved. I'm guessing he means the Tez Eagle.
Is it the Tez Eagle?
Is the Tez Eagle model of Tetch has been improved, or does it just look that much better from update 2?
It does just look that much better. All the materials have been worked on, though. Because you know, since the changes were made to all the rendering side of things, the artists had to go back in and fiddle with the materials. There were materials that had been done with like built-in dirt layer and everything that just didn't actually really look right for Carmageddon. We've always said, you know, the cars should, apart from the few cars that are meant to look kind of grungy, everything should be pretty shiny looking until it starts to get beaten up and covered in blood. All the damaged textures have been redone so that they're all nicely unified. Now they've all been treated in a similar way. And of course there are some other damaged textures coming now for other materials which are going to
shit.
Look,
gonna Fran, fuck off! I was so close to the checkpoint
nasty.
As well.
That was really nasty.
You didn't get anything for that as well. That was just pure hatred towards me. Sorry.
Yeah, that's fine. We both had to stop dead for that. That was awesome. No, Toastalot's right. It is actually all me. I'm operating Shane at the moment. And,
cool. come on. Yes.
Yeah. Great.
Well, I didn't really pick a great car for this. I don't know. I've done with a lap scene.
Front's laughing.
That was so mean. That was so mean.
Oh, we got the something that I reported, which is being looked into, is how when you're driving this and also
a mouse powered
van, the van with the yachts on top,
the Tropicale,
the
yachts with the yachts on top.
I don't know boats. Anyway,
kayaks.
All right, okay. Sometimes the it can throw off the depth of field and you get everything just in front of the car's roof is out of focus.
That was nasty.
Yeah, which makes my eyes
look,
bleed.
They're all coming back to like wreck me. Right, is this shit getting
stiffy?
These two came all the way back specifically to try and kill me. Bramstrong.
Mr. Devious, there are further large cop car plans.
flush. What could that mean?
Talking very much like MC Devo. That's
MC Devo. Yes. Oh, that was almost coming to get you, Armstrong. Oh.
Yes, Twig and Berries is the lovely Ryan, one of our 10k backers, obviously. He's a lovely person. And I don't know who MC whatever it was is.
MC so Devo.
I can't really say whether. Yeah, he did it look exactly like MC Devo.
Oh no. No. Yes, go underneath the bar.
Yeah, Flanos, you get yourself off and play. Cheers. Thanks for coming to the stream. Come again. And right, have fun playing the game.
I've completely copped this up.
Yes, you have.
I really don't know if
go get some offensive pups and cop it out for other people.
Bye. Bye. Oh,
toast a lot. That drilly car, that's me. That's the only thing I say. Drilly. Yeah, you know that drilly car, the one with the
thingy
at the front.
Yes! front, oh no, he's got away!
You should be doing it though when they're not so close to a checkpoint. Cause they just
the problem is, there's no.
Oh, this has got very regular checkpoints as well.
There's oops. Whoopsie. There's no lap stealing. Damn.
Any word on the console ports? Well, they're planned. Though we've always expressed a desire to do console versions of the game. Hey.
I thought that was going to be bad.
The PEDs, I think there may be something slightly iffy with this build, with the PEDs and Electro Bastard Ray. They may not be going black like they should. Because it was actually working as designed. Go black and
how did I miss him?
They would go black and burst into flames, but that may be broken at the moment. There are a few things that were working that got broken for this build, but you know that's how these things go.
That's development.
Yes.
We will get him fixed.
Toastalot's coming up with knobby descriptions for all the cards in the game. Toshita equals that robot poo joke one.
Ooh.
Yeah, Toshita.
Come on. Come in front of me. Stop getting behind me. Bye!
Nice.
Oh, I've missed the checkpoint all the way back here as well. This is why I'm hopeless.
Finished.
2 seconds left. Oh, I finished fourth. That's good enough for me.
Patrick is going to be looking into the incorrect attribution of kills, the bug that's there or still there, which is kind of a bit of a ball ache, particularly. Playing multiplayer, it seems to be the case that you kind of notice it more then, because obviously everybody's after everybody else, and we're getting quite frequent occurrences of you quite obviously kill somebody, but because they're actually sort of next to somebody else, the other person gets the kill, and that's going to get fixed. Yay!
Annihilator jousting.
It's Annihilator jousting!
So, Chet Def says, I like how the camera stops and the cars continue.
Yeah.
Funny enough, that is a bug. Well, it was a bug.
Yeah. We've got the cutter skin unlocked is because we have the cheat exe that allows us to unlock everything in the game before we run it in the stream. So, every time we're running a build, we basically just run the dev exe, which has an option to unlock everything. So I'm sorry that it's not getting unlocked still, and there are still some issues with cheeves and unlocks and shit. It will get fixed. It will get fixed. I promise. Why did I say that?
Yes. Well, live on stream. The whole world has got evidence.
Yeah, check death. You like how the camera stops and the cars continue. So do we. We bloody love it. We absolutely love it. And it was a bug. someone was doing something. I think it was Dr. Kev was doing something with something. This has also got...
Oh, yeah. It's got a bit of a weird depth of field.
Depth of field issue. I like the way that those streams of yellow liquid, by the way, actually drag your car down towards the water. Have a drive in. It's really funny. If you ever get out of the water, and you have to drive across them, obviously, because that you won't fit.
Okay,
Jesus,
it's quite hard actually just trying to drive at all.
Annihilator equals fast pokey one. Yeah.
Oh yeah,
wee.
Anyway.
So anyway, what was I saying? Oh yes, that's right. Yeah. So
the camera.
The camera at the end of the race now. That, as I say, that was a bug. And I mentioned that this new camera was really good, and was told by production, oh yeah, that's a bug, but don't worry, it'll be getting fixed. And we're like, no,
fix it.
It's brilliant. It's instead of having,
oh God,
instead of just having to look at like a top view of your car rotating around at the end, you actually get to see fucking cool stuff happen, because you do get to see some bloody, hold on.
Oh.
No, forgot the sound effects. You see the sound effects. I'm just going to put one of the other dev team on. yeah. So
stuck.
It was a happy accident.
No, you're waiting, aren't you?
Yeah.
Will I do it?
That's it. Now I'm not going to talk anymore. I'm just going to wait here to see if it cracks.
It's not working. Needs repair. That's quite
brilliant, isn't it?
Quite remarkably in time as well.
Things of the muses.
And you said I was immature early on.
But I was. Yeah, that was. Well, that was a fact. Wasn't it?
Although it's probably a compliment in this place.
Plough the big one and suppressor the other big one.
Right, where is everyone?
That makes my hand too hot, that thing.
Why am I not getting it? Die! Oh, God. I'll do really well, early one. Oh no!
Oh.
yes, Maxine. Maturity is for boring people.
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Yes. No.
What is this? It is a shotgun bastard.
Shotgun bastard is
Saru.
Far too good. Oh, who's that? Can that shotgun bastard? Oh.
We will have to get this sound in there as a custom horn for the Annihilator.
Did you hear everyone giving us the beep last night?
Yeah.
The little cheeky little horn as they were wrecking us.
Yeah. Mocking us! How come you've only got one exhaust working, everyone else had both?
What? Because I need to
repair. Yeah, he's not really fully prepared.
Oh, no, saying that, though, I do.
Brain anal!
What do you mate?
Thank you very much for saying that everything's working great. Everything's looking great, sorry.
Right, come on. I'm trying to look at my exhausts. Yeah, I've only got one that works.
Oh. What?
Look. That's bug. Not fair.
Major bug.
Yes!
Don't ship it! Oh! Fucking sweet!
Got your Ender!
Yeah, harm alarm. It was a cool idea for the paint to corrode on the cars when they fall in the acid bath. Yep, we wanted to do that. It's one of those things that's dropped off off the list. Purely down to the amount of stuff that we've still got to do. Lots and lots and lots of things to do to make the game better.
Oh,
ow.
What was that? Shotgun.
Swine.
I'll tell you what, I do like the wobble recovery at any... any speed.
Oh,
that was nasty.
That was nasty.
It's a bit cheeky, getting a little... drove straight into that.
Front, have we tried the build with more opponents? No, actually we haven't. That's an interesting question. And it's still the case that I would like to ask whether it will be possible at some point for the player to be able to select a greater number of opponents anyway. You know, because if you have got the horsepower to take it, it would be quite nice to be able to do that. So that's another one for the list.
Sweet slam.
Side swipe smack.
Oh, and an ender comes and rapes me. You destroyed my moment. My moment of pure
look, you're in second place.
Brutality. Yeah, I know. I've been told by Dr. Mandrake that I've got to go after Shotgun. No.
Yeah, well, Peds is the other thing, of course. Dr. Mandrake. It's still... Don't know. Still looking highly unlikely.
Yes. Eat him.
We obviously keep on raising that.
Oh no.
Yeah, Harmalan, Mr. Deviance was asking about the car engine sound. Any ability to change them? Obviously Trent knows, but there's no way at the moment to do it. I can't tell you, I'm afraid, whether there will be the opportunity to make that something that can be fiddled with. It's one of the more difficult things to actually get at.
No. Thought I was going to get my fourth kill.
Yeah, it's a shame. When obviously we wanted to make the game as moddable as possible. It's still something that we aspire to in the future. If we can, we will.
Come on! I want a kill! Just one! Preferably shotgun bastard.
Is this new lighting physical base lighting? I don't know what that means, because I'm stupid.
You know? Don't think it is. PBR.
PBR?
PBR.
Volume better, right?
Physical based rendering.
That's my wife's old name.
What's... Oh, no.
Yeah, sorry, Harmalan. It may be a bit grim, but along the way there are going to be certain compromises. As I say, we still aspire to be able to make everything as moddable as possible in the game. Some things, because of the way that they've been implemented, may not be conducive to that, unfortunately. Shame, I know.
Oh, shotgun bastard got me. Spooky, scary, agitated skeletons.
The spinny pumpy pump things sound like the Owens from Duke Nukem. Oh. Could be.
GG.
Yeah,
that was good. Good game. Almost had you then, shotgun. Almost. You kept spinning away from me. Right, I think we've got time for just one more.
One more game.
Let's do it. Let's go enjoy.
Ooh,
a little private session. Two out of two.
Yeah.
Let's go enjoy this person.
Yay.
Let's not join that person. So let's have a look. Who have we got? Shall we join? Start up a game, guys. Someone.
Yeah, were you listening when I mentioned earlier about Patrick's got to look at the attribution of damage and kills, because there are some anomalies in it. We've been reporting it whilst we've been testing, but it hasn't been possible to fix it before the update. The ones from Duke Nukem, they sound like this. They sound the same as the ones from Duke Nukem. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, for this game, we used a commercial, a third party company that does sound effects. So they've all been supplied to us. It's not impossible that the sound libraries that they're using might be the same. We might have some crossover sounds. We've got the Quake 2 lift sound, which we never demanded was removed because it's just quite amusing.
Uh-huh. Can't see the lobby end.
Yes, it will run on your Nintendo 64, of course. So long as your Nintendo 64 is sellotaped to a powerful PC.
Money to blow on the cartridge.
Maxine, you had your work stolen. Bastards. Halloween related question. Who's the scariest driver in Halloween Reincarnation?
The scariest?
Well, I suppose the Brothers Grimm.
You're quite scary with your pumped up to the max.
Quite scary. Yeah, it's true. Mr. Deviants, your suggestions are quite often quite pertinent and funnily enough, have often already been discussed whilst we're making decisions about things.
Ooh, Richie.
Oh, no.
Oh, I've got the pinball mic, though. It's just been fired off. Ooh, I've got another one. Right. Check death.
Oh.
See, I'm hopeless when it comes to firing them.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Get off me, friends. Leave me alone.
Surgery. No, come on. Car crushes with annihilators has now become a thing.
Whoa!
It is an actual thing. Right. It's called Annihilator Jousting, by the way.
Shotgun.
Nasty shotgun bastard.
This spawn point's really weird. Oh, I've caught that up as well. Oh shit, pinball mode. Oh, mine. Oh, I didn't get killed. That was lucky. Playing a house, survived that.
I do like that orange cow slash. The paint looks a little bit flat, but it's a really nice cow. It does catch the light now.
Oh, the front's appear.
Hello.
I'm a minus one now. Dear. I thought Richie said he was going to come after me. So far, I've not seen you, Richie. Can I get to that?
Yeah, you can get to the special place.
Where's that special place?
You need to go.
Oh, there it is. It's over there, isn't it?
And you will. Yeah.
Oh, look, we're trying to do something here.
We're trying to show you guys something.
Oh, I might actually just land.
Can you recover?
Oh, yeah. That's fine. Oh. I'm on minus two now. Oh, still
okay, there again. Excellent.
Good.
Is anyone else there with you?
Oh, front.
Oh, everyone's there.
Oh, look, it's the secret place.
The secret
place. Oh, yes.
Place. Yes, they have discovered it. Excellent. I'm glad you guys have found that. Given that I did plant all those power-ups up there.
And I have no idea.
It's a shame. Yeah, look at this place here. Look, it's really funny because nobody even knows it's there.
Right, I think I've got enough power-ups. Thank you, Mr. Nobby. That power-up
that's
goodness.
That's okay, now you're going to die.
Now I'm going
to... Oh, you managed to survive, wow.
Right, come at me. Come at me now. Check death. Don't hide around the corner.
Oh yeah, there's a solid ground around
there. Oh,
fuck. Yay!
Oh no! What's going on? Yes!
Do it! God. Yes! No one died!
Oh
my god! Sorry, I'm watching this.
Oh, I got a shotgun.
Yes!
I'm now on minus one.
Yeah, Maxine, yeah, there are little references to the original game dotted around.
Ooh.
Slaughtery mortuary.
Come on. Bosh.
Oh, what?
God, he's...
What the hell?
I invisible pad. Ouch! Bosh. Bosh!
You got nothing
left. Yes, let
me
get him under there, get him under there! Go on, drop your load! Oh! Oh no! Yes!
Whoa.
I got him!
Oh, you got the kill! Cheeky, because somebody else had fired all those slaughter mortars.
I did most of the work. I'm taking that one.
Ooh. Oh! That was good. And it's all over.
Oh, guess who won
that
again?
That was cool. GG.
Fifth place. Richie ended on minus one. What was going on, Richie?
Yeah, man. Hey.
Poor Richie. Poor. Right.
Well, you've given you another good seeing too.
Yeah, I didn't win any at all tonight.
Well,
I'll get now flogged now. I have to have my punishment now for not winning.
That's it. He goes into the cage.
Go back into the box.
Yeah.
And then they let me out on Wednesday.
That cage underground with all the snakes.
I actually quite like snakes. That's not an issue.
Right. Guys, thank you very much.
Thank you for joining.
We've had a lot of fun. And we got some stuff to answer for you. And we will see you on the next one.
Which is Sam? I think it's Wednesday. I think Sam's on holiday
still.
Maybe back here for
bloody
Wednesday.
Holiday.
So
yeah, you probably have us again.
Yes.
Oh no. I'm sure you'll cope. Okay.
Catch
Cheers,
you
everyone.
Later, guys.
Glad you like it.
See you soon.
See you later.
Was in the war. 3, 2, 1, go! I was in the war! I was in the war!